sometimes the head coach might not be so happy.
Yeah, especially when it comes to clean sheets.
And there it is again. Another goal for Detroit City. This time, Deklan Wynne on the receiving end. With as how far Detroit City dropped back, and what a ball in from Upenaud.
What a finish. What a finish. You can't underestimate how difficult that is to judge the flight of the ball, connect with it on the half volley, and bury it in the back of the net, giving the goalkeeper no chance.